Hello everyone. I hope everyone is fit and fine at home. So dear students, today we are going to discuss about the topic phyllotaxy. So phyllotaxy means the arrangement of leaves on the stem. So there are different types of arrangement of leaves on the plant. Some arrangements are alternate, some are opposite, some are furled. So today we are going to discuss about the different types of arrangement of these leaves on the stem. So first of all, what do you mean by phyllotaxy? So phyllotaxy means the arrangement of leaves on the stem is known as phyllotaxy. So phyllotaxy is of three types. So types of, after this we are going to discuss about the types of phyllotaxy, and phyllotaxy is of three types. So now types of phyllotaxy. So first type of phyllotaxy is opposite phyllotaxy. Opposite phyllotaxy. So in this type of phyllotaxy, when two leaves arise on each node opposite to each other, the phyllotaxy is said to be opposite. It means, with the help of diagram, I am going to show this. You can see here. For example, this is a branch and the arrangement of leaves is like that. It means, two leaves arise from a single node. And this arrangement is in, and these leaves are in opposite to each other. And this type of phyllotaxy is found in the plants of neem, in the plants of tulsi, jasmine, guava, etc. So these are the few examples of opposite phyllotaxy. So after this we are going to start the second phyllotaxy, that is alternate phyllotaxy. Alternate phyllotaxy. So in alternate phyllotaxy, when single leaf arises from each node and the next leaf arises from the successive node in opposite side of previous leaf, it is called alternate phyllotaxy. So now with the help of diagram, I am going to show the alternate type of phyllotaxy. So for example, one leaf is arise from one node and second leaf is arise from second node, and the arrangement of this leaf is opposite to each other. This is node, and one leaf is arise from one node, another from another node in opposite direction in the same way. And this type of phyllotaxy is found in the plants of for example rose, peepal, china rose, sunflower, mint, mango, etc. So after second type of phyllotaxy, the third type of phyllotaxy is whorled phyllotaxy. Whorled phyllotaxy. This is the third type of phyllotaxy. Okay. So in whorled phyllotaxy, in third type of phyllotaxy, when more than two leaves arise at each node arranged in a whorl or circle, it is called whorled phyllotaxy. So now you can see on blackboard the example of this whorled phyllotaxy. For example, this is a node and more than two leaves are arise from a single note in this way. So see, this is a node, and from a node, at least more than two leaves arise from a single node. So this is a whorled phyllotaxy. An example of whorled phyllotaxies are Nerium, asparagus, etc. So students, today we have discussed about phyllotaxy, and phyllotaxy means the arrangement of leaves on the stem. Phyllotaxy is of three types: opposite phyllotaxy, alternate phyllotaxy, and whorled phyllotaxy. So enough for today. Thanks and have a great time. Take care. Be safe, be healthy. Thank you.